happy morning to all. I am Abhinav Krishna K of class 6. Optimism doesn't mean that you are blind to the reality of the situation. It means that you remain motivated to seek a solution to whatever the problem arises. With this optimistic quote of Dalai Lama, let us begin with today's Chin News. National News. Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi inaugurates rebuilt Shankaracharya Samadhi in Kedarnath. Prime Minister also offered prayers at Kedarnath Temple. The decade belongs to Uttarakhand. There will be an unprecedented boost to the connectivity in the region in coming years, and migration of the people from the hill will stop, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi said on Friday, as reported by The Hindu. Delhi air quality expertly crossed hazardous mark on Diwali evening and the morning after with PM2.5 pollution levels shooting to 774.69 at the 3 a.m. on Friday. The average air quality index for the city touched an alarming 1,645 around 1 a.m. as reported by the Times of India. Heavy rains trigger flash floods in Indonesia, 11 missing. Heavy rains are expected to continue increase until February, partly because of La Nina weather pattern, says Gamip Vasita, the National Disaster Mitigation Agency chief. Torrential rain triggered flash floods on Indonesia's main island of Java on November 4th that left 11 people missing, officials said, as reported by The Hindu. Moving on to the Vidyalaya news. OISCA logo creating competition. OISCA conducted a logo creating contest as a part of Wildlife Week celebration. Deepika Harini of class 12 secured first prize in the competition. Logo designed by class 10 students Advaita and Vishrut and class 11 student Gayatri Anil were shortlisted in the contest. Hari Seva activity. Manava Seva is Madhava Seva. Our Vidyalaya focuses on the vision of great master. Coordinating with Seva Bharati, our Vidyalaya provide a day's meal at Chittoor Government Hospital. Teachers take part in the initiative and serve the meal for the needy. November 1, most awaited day. Our Vidyalaya reopened on November 1 for the classes 1 to 7 and classes 10 and 12 following the state government SOP and guidelines. Teaching and learning has made its meteoric move from chalk and talk to hybrid learning with both online and offline classes. Subject enrichment program. Hands-on learning. Help us get with the first-hand knowledge. Our Vidyalaya conducts various activities that provides opportunity for children to know, feel, do and grow. Class 11 students conducted an awareness program for the students of class 5 on the topic health and hygiene. LKG admission 2002 to 2003. Chimmiya Vidyalaya, a school with difference, is now open for LKG admissions for the academic year 2002 to 2003. The Vidyalaya caters to not only academic knowledge but gives the little ones awareness of all important facts and works for all our development. Kids are made aware and proud of our rich culture and tradition by celebrating festivals and important occasions. For registration, please visit our website www.chinmayatathamangalam.com. Now moving on to the special program, Awakening Indian to India, Session 17, The Indian Dance Form. Let me welcome Minha of Class 6.
Awakening Indians to India, book by Chinmay Yuva Kendra. In India, dance is synonymous to a form of expression. Each state has its own folk dance which upheld its own traditional form like Bhangra and Gidda of Punjab, Bihu dance of Assam, Garba in Gujarat, Chau dance of West Bengal. The country has been a home to many especially talented classical as well as contemporary dancers. Padma Subramaniam is the daughter of the pioneer film director K. Subramaniam. She is an artist of rare and unique sensibility, perception and interpretative virtuosity. She has been given almost every award there is for the dancer in India, including the Padma Shri Award and the Kalidas Ribbon. Also a new trend of presenting an entire show of dance on a single theme called Ekaharya Lasyanga was brought out by Padma Subramaniam. Guru Gopinath, the Kathakali Guru. It was Guru Gopinath's efforts that made the Kerala dance Kathakali highly acclaimed at home and abroad. He made a new style of dancing known as Oriental Dance, Kathakali Natana and later Kerala Natana, without sacrificing its essence and classism. Guru Gopinath had choreographed dances in Bollywood was Guru Gobinath, who known that girls can perform Kathakali. Guru Gobinath had in all senses of term reintroduced Kathakali to the world. Guru Pankaj Charan Das. Guru Pankaj Charan Das was the adopted son of Mahari, temple dancer, and learned the art of devotional movement from his mother. His singing got him the honor of Padacheta, a service attached to the temple. He is also brilliant in stage choreography, well known for dancers such as Madhura Bandana and Lani Sambhar. His masterpiece creation, however, is Panchakanya, five women, the portrayal of Ahalya, Kunti, Draupadi, Tara, Mandodari from the Ramayana and Mahabharata in solo dance forms. Rukmani Devi Arundhati. Srimati Rukmani Devi raised the status of Bharatanatyam. She developed the interest to learn Bharatanatyam at a time when in India Bharatanatyam had degenerated to deserve good and good performance were hard to come by. In 1935, Rukmani Devi gave her first public performance at the Diamond Jubilee Convention of the Theosophical Society. It was a path-breaking performance and was acclaimed by the large gathering of over 2,000 people. She set up the Academy Kalakshetra. She passed away in February 1986, but left behind a legacy that she ensured would continue through the many dance she had in India. Classical dance is often regarded as the form of worship and meditation. The performers of India classical dance disappeared off the background and forms have played a critical role in presenting India to the forefront of the world stage. Let us know more about the great dancers of India in the next.
Thank you, Minha. That was really a vibrant presentation. It is under the greatest adversity that there exists the greatest potential for doing good, both for oneself and others. With this inspiring quote of Dalai Lama, this is Abhinav Krishna K. signing out. Stay healthy, stay safe, and stay positive. Thank you.